doctor that you would go to, is there, if you went to just like a regular primary care doctor, would they be able to do any type of diagnosis, or do you have to go to a specialist, like you said, because you said there are so many doctors because there's so many different, you know,
right,
types of lupus that, so where would be, if I'm feeling like not well or whatever, just would going to my primary care doctor be the first step to take, or a specialist?
Yeah, it would be.